sector. Milepost 232.9er. No defect. No defect. End of transmission.
It is 8:19 on Thursday morning, November 19th, 2015. The gates at Michigan Street 236 have just triggered for the nose of FEC123. This is a long train. The tail end has just triggered the talking defect detector at 32.9er. Oh my goodness, this is a long, slow train. Let's take a look. You're not a kidding. The 810, the 802, back to back. This train will be taking the side of the track at FO to set out. Chattahoochee Rock inside that hopper. Long pieces of steel rebar. The new floor. Bunker. Tropicals. Train is at reduced speed. Mr. Jerry Bell's surfacing gang was working here yesterday. He's a little behind me. It up and send it over. Look at all the tropicals. See the welder truck through your picture. Below the Walmarts are the Tropicana cars. This will be a long set out. The 920 will have plenty of work ahead of them breaking this up. The 928 will take these cars out to the juice plant. Midway Road. certainly is a long train, Dominic. You are correct. They're by me on their way into FO. Fellas have a safe trip. It's almost 7 minutes of it.